Well, upside down and underwater, that's how a boat owner found his new 24-footer this morning. The Coast Guard says the owner tied the Sea Ray to a dock at the Hampton River Marina last night at high tide. When the tide went down, the bow got hung up under an underwater rail, dropping the stern. So when the tide came back in, the boat filled up and sunk. The Coast Guard says while there were initial worries about gasoline leaking, it is evaporating quickly in this weather.